Well, my nephews will.
And I think there's a... Find Commander Asturian's secret cache. You learned about the establishment of the base in its founder's last days. The records state that the Commander Asturian may have built secrets into the base. It may have hidden something important somewhere in Soldier's Peak. You found the clues, but now where do they lead? So there's a secret chest that's got some stuff in it on the way out. You have to get it before you leave, because once you leave, you can't come back. Wondering if you could benefit from the clothing. +2 magic, +10% cold damage. Nice. We'll see if that actually works out. Gloves. Let nobody gain any levels from that. That sucks. I gotta make sure that I find this because there it is.
Of course.
Poster reads, "On these grounds, virtuous men stood against the tyrant. They stood defiant and stood for freedom, and they died." It is signed by the Grey Warden defenders who were besieged by King Arlan's forces. Read the names of the fallen. Captain Melo, the Black Ferret, Chair Thrower Lopez, Sir Derek of Orlais, and Jason the Longbow. Alan the Quibbler, Cartography Martyr, David the Silent, Dustin the Colorblind, Avenger of the Bovine Brethren, Farrell the Feral, Sir Graham the Untiring, and Jason Sands Les Argonauts. Langley the Nefarious, Lucky Lacuna, Mad Dog Smeadows, Matthias the Bloody, McGwirk the Vile Priest, Melissa the Magical, Malefactor, Om the Stretched, and Packrat Dirksen. Sergeant Red Morrison, Santos the Silent Scimitar, Vitrolic Eric, Weak Eye Santos, and Wilburn the Exhaustive Fire. I guess that's not what I'm looking for. I know it's somewhere in the house. Sure, we didn't miss some. It might be in the actual bedroom or something. The main area. Oh, here we go. The portrait. You found an old painting, one dating back to Commander Asturian's times. Perhaps Asturian's history points to this. Recite the Grey Warden Oath. Didn't even say it. Asturian's might. Get this one enchanted. I like this one better because it gives healing effects. Heavy chainmail, metal kite shield, shadow belt. And some cash. Quest completed. this belt on you. And then Alistair can have this one. And let's see. So this armor is obviously better. Alistair doesn't have enough strength for it. Or does he? No, he doesn't. This one. Not enough. That sucks. And we'll switch the weapons out when I get back to town or camp so I can do the enchanting. Now we need to leave. Well, wrong way to do so. Let's get out of here. Didn't leave yet. Alright, we're done. Let's go. Oh, on the way out, I was going to show you where I found that first clue. You go all the way over here where these enemies were hitting us, it's this statue. So if you click on that statue, it's one of the clues to the quest. Pretty good, I'd say. So just speak no more. Current party campsite. Hello, dog. Where's what's his face? Sando.
Enchantment.
It's good that they let you take it out. Let's put flame ruin there. Alistair can have. Damn it. Theron gets Asturian's might. And then Alistair gets Oathkeeper. See what this guy's got. If he's got anything new, maybe we can buy some more
supplies.
You
and your friends are formidable folk, indeed. It's good to have you along on the road.
Let me see your
wares. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount.
It's all relative, really. Let's see. We're gonna have a bunch of shit we're gonna want to sell. They got elf root here. Buy some runes here. Cold iron rune. Grandmaster. Plus 2 range critical chance. Dwarven merchants increases monetary gain. I like that. Well, I'm not going to take time on camera doing the inventory because it'll probably take a while, so I'll come back when I'm done. Okay, so I shopped. I did some stuff. I gave a gift to Morrigan. Probably okay. Let's see. Well, I have to start doing some of this stuff off camera just because it's time-consuming. Let's have some more chat with Morrigan and see if we can get this to go any further.
What do you wish of me?